What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Dex, and reactions coming to y'all. Special PayPal request, last day of PayPal request until Saturday or Sunday. I'll say Sunday because I'm doing Patreons after this, and then we're back to PayPals. This is a special request from Heather Larson's. Shout out to you. This is your request of the first time me doing her on my channel. Allison Cross, she is the one who had at first the most Grammys by a female, right? And then I think Beyonce like passed her up. But she had like the most Grammys, I think, by a female in history at first. Like 20 something, I think. But I thought she was a violinist or something, though. I didn't know she was like an actual artist. But we're going to jump into this. Don't forget my Patreon is in the description where you get exclusive access, early content, and special requests. PayPal and Cash App is closed right now. Oh, God. It's owned by SME. Well, it's time to make this transparent. God, I hate Sony Music Entertainment. Because he died to save my soul. That Paul Kelly song is still stuck in my head. But we're going to jump into this. Also, my P.O. box is in the description, so feel free to send me whatever you like. It's completely up to you. All right, here we go. Sorry.
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark.
I thought she was a violinist. Hold up, pause. Give me a second. Let me find out. Is she the Grammy lady? Cross. Wikipedia. Awards. Yeah. She might still hold the record. Nah, I think Beyonce took over that. She overtook Aretha. Jesus. Okay, so she's like a huge deal, though. Okay.
Try as I may, I could never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing. The smile.
Also love female singers and male singers that sing what they mix, because it's probably easy for her to belt and go up and stuff like that, hit falsetto notes and high notes and stuff, especially when you're just singing in your mix. Me, I can't do that. I'm a complete belter. And if I slide up, you'll hear the transition happen. Usually the people who mixed, you can't hear that transition happen. They could go right in the falsetto and come right back down. And you won't even know. Like, and she's clearly a country singer from what I see, but you can hear the influence.
Whenever I fall.
Amazing lyrics.
You say it best when you say nothing at all.
Wait a minute, what was that line?
You say it.
Say your best when you say your best when you say nothing at all. Wow. Ooh, that's a line. Ooh. You say the best when you say nothing at all. I'm gonna put that on Twitter. Play that ukulele. I think that's what that is.
But when you hold me near, you drown out the crowd. Oh, Mr. Webster could never define what's being said between your heart and mine. The smile on your face lets me know.
Oh, the more I hear, the more I realize she is very country. Country singer.
Says you catch me if ever I fall. You say it best.
I like this line.
When you say nothing at all.
Ooh. Very smooth song. And if you know me, you know I am not a country guy, like country listener like that. But some stuff can slide past me. This is one of them songs. This is not a bad song at all. Voice compliments it and everything. I know a 90s video when I see it too. When was this made? That was definitely a 90s video. I know 90s videos. 95. I know it because that's Mariah's Visions of Love. They all got the little home that they be in. Anita Baker. Anita Baker came out way before the 90s, but just saying. But okay. I didn't even see the views on this. Hold up. Am I not seeing the views? The views are not here. The views are not on this video. Hold on, let me back out. 92 million? Jesus Christ. Okay. Well, that's my first time hearing Alison Krauss. I think that was interesting for me to hear, too, because I've always seen her. I only know her name because of the Grammy list. That's how I know her. I've never heard of her before. Like, I've never heard her before. I thought she was a violinist for some reason, like from the Apollo or something. I don't know who that was. I don't know. But yeah, this was really, really good. I loved it, man. Thank y'all so much for watching. Comment, like, subscribe. Follow me on all my social media platforms. Everything is in the description to the next video. Peace.